There are many viruses, diseases, and foodborne illnesses that are associated with foods, whether you like it or not. The Department of Environmental Health is not only cracking down on illegal vendors, but are also warning residents of the dangers associated with buying food on the streets. Hospitalization and even death can occur as a result of foodborne illnesses. That is what the Department of Environmental Health is saying. They have also commented on a growing yet illegal and dangerous trend in the Turks and Caicos, illegal vendors, and food hazards. The department revealed to WIV4 that the number of illegal vendors or restaurant operators functioning below the set TCI food hygiene regulations is astounding.
For the sanitary preparation of food, you must have certain facilities in place that the law states. If that is not in place, it means then that the food that you prepare could be done in such a way that it could cause foodborne illness. What is a foodborne illness? It is an illness of a toxic or infectious nature. That means it could be caused by a chemical or a germ such as a bacteria or virus. This illness is caused through the consumption of contaminated food or water.
Atkin reveals that there are other serious implications, and that not only foods, but improper infrastructure such as water lines, housing, and sewage systems can lead to the contamination of food or water, which can initiate foodborne illnesses or communicable diseases.
What happens when people get foodborne illness is that some persons will survive, some will not survive, especially the people that are in the high-risk groups. There is diarrhea, there is vomiting, there is headache. Some illnesses are so bad, like there are other germs like Clostridium botulinum, mostly associated with our canned products and so on. These illnesses can have adverse effects, causing problems with the nervous system, and in some instances, death.
The department is cracking down on illegal food vendors. They recently conducted an investigation where a number of residents were caught selling foods from their vehicles. The department plans to take action on those residents and any others that are doing the same.
We don't want those things to happen. Where that happens, it's going to impact on the tourism industry, and in so doing, persons will be out of jobs, and there is also going to be other spin-offs. So it's really important that, you know, the public be aware of the risk that they are taking when they consume foods from such vendors.
Environmental Health revealed that just washing your hands frequently before and after each meal can reduce infectious diseases by 50%. Diseases like gastroenteritis, fried rice syndrome, and many others are very prevalent and are associated with foodborne illnesses. You should always make sure that foods you buy from vendors are properly stored, cooked, heated, and distributed for your own safety.